This is a pretty popular trail, but it doesn't look like the DNR maintains it very well. These ferns, man, they're 6 and 7 feet tall. Blackberry plants. Like that one there, I don't need to get stuck. This is better. They're only 4 feet tall. And the thistles, man, they have some wicked spines on them. Holy crap. This trail isn't like this early in the spring. There's nothing here. Nothing. The ferns all die back in the winter. Of St. Helens right back there to the west, and then I pan to the east. There's Silver Star, and then Grouse Vista is over here where you park, and then you go up that ridge to the summit. So that valley there is Dole Valley, and this trail leads eventually up there to, or down in there to Cold Creek Campground. I'm not going to make it that far. We pan further to the east. Along that ridge there is Cascilla Drive someplace. I think behind those trees. I'll go another mile or two. That'll be enough. Daisies everywhere. Pretty cool. Uphill isn't too cold, but flowers aren't bad. Never seen one of these suckers. A big old worm. I wonder where he's headed.